Hi, I'm Jordan Bancroft. I'm 23 years old from Nottingham. I work at Imtech Engineering Services Central. I joined Imtech in November 2012, just after the Olympic Games, to do my apprenticeship to become a qualified electrician. Last year, in 2016, I completed my apprenticeship, to which I then took on another apprenticeship with Imtech to become an electrical engineer. Currently, I'm on a job at Amazon, where we are building a large warehouse located near Doncaster. Interesting fact about myself is I'm also a football referee. Why did I join the electrical technical industry? When I was at school, I was very practical and hands-on and enjoyed a wide range of subjects. I then went on to sixth form to do my A-levels, to which I studied PE, resistive materials and maths. I enjoyed the design side and electronics in resistive materials so much, I then wanted to pursue a career in electronics, to which I found an apprenticeship with Imtech. I have enjoyed my apprenticeship with Imtech over the past 4 years and find it very hard to pick out one specific thing that I've enjoyed the most. I've enjoyed travelling down to London to work on projects such as the Olympic Stadium transformation to West Ham, and also local projects like Nottingham Train Station. I've worked with a wide range of people and picked up a lot of skills on my journey. The main specific thing I say I'd learn the most is how things work. Why would I make a good ambassador for this industry? Well, I'd bring all the skills together I've learned throughout my apprenticeship, but also skills I've picked up from refereeing. Very good people manager and know how to get the best out of people. My ambitions for the next 10 years, well, I'd like to keep moving up the ladder. I've done my apprenticeship, become a qualified electrician, now I'm moving on to become an electrical engineer. Hopefully one day to move up a project manager and maybe a director. Right, let's go find some lads to talk to. Lads, come on, you say?
Yeah.
How
are
you?
Right, lads, I'm up for an award. What's the real me like?
Nice lad.
Nice lad, pleasure to work with.
Yeah. Willing to help.
Steve Eber in the making.
And you should go far in your career.
I hope you do, mate.
All right, cheers, lads, thanks a lot.
Yeah, no worries.
Well, hello, my name's Darren Little-Hales. I'm the Managing Director of Imtech Engineering Services Central. I joined our business in 1983. And I'm a product of our apprentice training program, which has evolved over the years. A little bit about Jordan. He joined our business in September 2012. After a very rigorous recruitment program, we take the best of the best. It involved a three-stage interview. And I remember at the time he did a talk about himself, all about his refereeing, and I've no doubt that that's actually helped him in his career at site. He's done well at college, he's done well on the tools. As a result of his tenacity and his ambition, we've offered him a role as a trainee project manager. So he's now embarking on a further 4 year education in building services. I wish him well for the future. He has aspirations to be a director, which is actually the route that I came. So good luck with it, all the very best for the future. Thank you.